My friend Whitney and I decided that we wanted to do something about it. The politicians keep saying that they're sorry for the victims and their family, but they're not doing anything about it. And my friend Whitney and I believe that something needs to be done.
17, Garrett 537.
Shame on you! 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 Shame on you!
The President of the United States, Donald J. Trump.
The fundamental question of our time is whether the West has the will to survive.
This is an historic moment from which there can be no turning back.